Hello everyone, we are very much happy to present this wonderful demonstration on antenna fabrication. Many of these students, research scholars and antenna designers are hardly struggled to get their antenna fabricate. I hope this video may be helpful for them to make self-fabricate of an antenna at very low cost. Same procedure is followed to PCB fabrication also. Watch full video and learn yourself to fabricate your innovations. These are the basic steps followed while doing antenna fabrication. Design an antenna using HFSS software, then convert it into Gerber file. From Gerber file, get an image, print it on butter sheet or transparency sheet. Take a bowl and pour 1 spoon of coating solution. Add 3 to 4 drops of sensitizer and mix it well. This will strengthen the chromium film. Always remove the photosensitive film in the dark room only. Take a 120mm screen and place the photosensitive film sticky side at the bottom of the screen. Expose it on the sunlight for a 30 second. Fix the screen to printing setup and apply blue ink or paint emulsion, that is special type of paint available only for screen printing. Spread it over FR4 through the screen so that the image is printed on the FR4. By changing FR4, n number of prints can be taken for same image. There are a few basic precautions when working with wet chemistry. Remember, if you are mixing the HCl yourself, always add the acid to water, not the other way around. Always wear safety goggles and wear protective gloves during etching process. Now it's time to remove the paint from FR4. Add caustic soda with water and shake well. Now you can observe your design part is present in the FR4. Thanks for watching. Any feedback or suggestions, please mention in the chat box. Now, let's move for demonstration.